This word will keep you for the rest of your Christian journey, for your entire life. You might choose and you might get away with it to ignore anything else I might ever say. But please, if there is one thing you should not forget, is this, okay? And hello, everybody, it's Ishmael and your priest, and I welcome you to today's video. An instruction. I know that sometimes you might feel like, oh, an instruction, but what is God saying? How can I know? How sure I am? Listen, there are those instances in all of us where we can feel without a doubt that this is God telling me to do something. Do you know those instances where you are convinced to the point where, confidently so, you will even say to people, God told me to. You won't even get to what if it's not God. You will feel it and you will know that God said, I must do this. Not what you think you could do. What if I? What if? No. That is why when it comes like that, listen to the instruction. I'm talking about an instruction. I'm not talking about a prayer request. I'm not talking about what a decision that you are not sure which to take. I'm talking about when God tells you to do something. Fulfill it. Don't question it. Don't do anything else. Don't disobey. They were huge biblically. I just don't have time to explain everything, because if you check some of my instruction videos, I've said this time and time again, but I've seen that each time somebody disobeyed an instruction. In fact, when God gives an instruction, it's like an honor. I can put it like that so that you understand that when you don't obey, it becomes a huge problem. Instruction. I'm specifically talking about an instruction right now. I'm not talking about anything else. And when God tells you to do this like this, and you do it like Moses speaking to the rock, and he decided to hit the rock. That is an example. Did you see the consequence? He never entered Canaan. Please, don't make a mistake. I want somebody, if there is an instruction that is pending, God told you, do it, get it over and done with. That's it. God is going to reward you greatly. And I pray for you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. And of course, you can also book an appointment with me. My details are in the comment section below. See you next time.